Hey guys, welcome back to our channel, your creative designer Kanika Jain this side. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, then do subscribe and turn on the bell notification so you never miss an update from us. So today in this video, I shall be unboxing Dress My Craft mini die cutting and embossing machine, which is this Easy Cuts. So this is the outer packaging, and here it's mentioned that it is compatible with papers and cardstocks, ever foam cloth and thin leather. Onto this side here, it has the logo and the picture of machine, whereas here it's mentioned how you can make your own sandwich, and the picture of machine with open flaps is there. And onto this side, contents of the box is mentioned. So now moving on to the top side here, it's written this is by Dress My Craft, and it has got this plastic handle, so it is very easy for you to hold on. So now let's quickly open up the box. So on the top you get this operating instructions. So when you open up this booklet, you get on the left side beautiful inspirations, and here it's mentioned how to use machine, how to use cutting pads. Here it's mentioned materials you can use with this machine. So each and every detail is mentioned in this. Here is the detail of cutting and embossing sandwich you need to make. Here the warnings are mentioned, and here you can see it's written how to clean and maintain your machine. So now let's see what else we get in this. So here I have two acrylic plates for the machine. So these are the two clear acrylic plates which we get with the machine. These plates, the platform measures 3 inches by 6 inches. And here's our mini die cutting machine. So now let's quickly take it out of the packaging. So here is how the machine looks like. Here it's mentioned Easy Cuts. So onto this side here, we have the logo of Dress My Craft, and the details are mentioned. And these are the anti-slippery pads which are positioned on the left as well as on the right side of the machine. So when you keep this machine, it is very stable. And this is the handle. Because of this, the roller moves. Onto these flaps as well, here you can see two of the anti-slippery pads, and they have a little bit of 3D dimension. So when you open these flaps, so these get attached to your base, and it makes sure that your machine is very stable onto your base, and while die cutting it doesn't move. So this is one of the two rollers in the machine. This is the one which is placed on the lower side. Similarly, we have a roller placed onto the upper side, so we pass on our sandwich through this and the die cutting happens. These are the very high quality rollers, as here you can see I'm just placing up my acrylic plates, both of them, and I'm just simply moving my handle, and you can see the acrylic plates are moving from one side to the other, like without keep making my sandwich, these acrylic plates are moving. So you can see the quality of this machine is very good. So another part which I love about this machine is the platform size. Like the foldable platform is so big that you can create your sandwich onto this itself. So this measures 3 inches by 6 inches. So you can easily create your sandwich while keeping your acrylic plates onto your machine itself. Talking about some more add-on features, it is very lightweight. You can see I'm just lifting this up with one finger. So this is very lightweight. This fits in my palm. This is very compact, and this is one of the tools which you can carry with yourself while traveling as well. So it's portable, as well as its amazing feature is that it is foldable, so it saves up your space as well. So now I shall show some of the materials which this machine is compatible to cut. So to start off here, I have the Dress My Craft fern and leaf sets. So I'm taking out some of these dies, and here I'm taking 0.8 mm foamiron sheet, and I'm simply placing up my acrylic plate. Onto that, I'm creating the sandwich by keeping the foam sheet, then I am keeping the dies upside down, and then onto the top I will be covering with the acrylic plate to create my sandwich. So here you can see the platform size is so big that onto the one go itself I can cut 5 dies together. So now I'll simply pass this sandwich from a die cutting machine, and I'll be just passing it once, as this machine gives very crisp cuttings in the one go. Here you can see itself, like within one go you get such crisp cuttings, you don't want to go back by redoing the process of die cutting by going to and fro. So still being compact in size, here you can see how crisp cuttings it has given. So now let's take an intricate die. So here I have this classic doily die from Dress My Craft, and I have taken the Dress My Craft Magnolia paper pad sheet itself. I am creating the same sandwich which I did like the last Fomarin sheet one. So for intricate dies as well, this gives very crisp cutting in the one go, but I want to be 100% sure, so I go to and fro and I want to be sure that it has cut perfectly. So now I'm just removing the die with the help of my ultimate die cleaning tool. If you want to know more about this tool, check out the video, the link is in description box. The paper pad is of 240 GSM and you can see how crisp the cutting has come out. So this machine is very durable, and you can see it has got amazing strength to give crisp cuttings with the intricate dies as well. Here I am taking the foliage and leaves die from Dress My Craft, and here I am taking a silver mirror cardstock, and I'll be showing that this machine can cut your thick mirror cardstock as well, and that too on the one go. Here you can see just within one go we have got the crisp die cutting. So be it your cardstocks, your Fomarin sheets, your acetate sheets, your vellum sheets, felt sheet, corrugated papers or thin fabrics, this machine can cut anything and everything. Here you can see within one go we got such crisp cuttings of the foliage. So now I tried my hands on the white vellum sheet. This is the 110 GSM vellum sheet. And here I am taking daisy flower die from Dress My Craft. And here you can see this is such a compact machine. Still, you can die cut multiple dies within one go. And apart from die cutting, this is compatible for embossing too. So if you have embossing folders of this size, you can do your embossing, and here you can see within one go you got such crisp cuttings of the vellum sheet as well. The link to buy all these craft supplies is in description box, and I hope you're enjoying this video, then don't forget to hit the like button as well. So now let's move on to the higher GSM, that is I am taking this floral oriental paper which is of 285 GSM. And here I have this die. This is the ruffled rose die from Dress My Craft, and I'll be showing that with this machine you can die cut your 285 GSM paper as well. Also, this floral paper is just amazing to create your flowers. If you want to know more about this paper as well, the video is uploaded already and the link is in description box, so you can surely check that out as well. And here you can see within one go we have got such crisp cuttings. Like, this machine is just amazing. You get perfect crisp cuttings within one go itself. So now moving on to the next paper, here I have the crepe paper, or what you call the duplex paper. So I'm folding it into half and then another half, so creating 4 layers, and I will be passing it with the same Easy Cuts machine, and I'm using the ruffled rose die, and here you can see that it can cut multiple layers, that are the 4 layers, within one go. So if here I use the crepe paper, and within one go you can see it had cut 4 layers. So while working with this machine, you are just not bound to work with the cardstocks, but you can work with different types of paper, be it your crepe paper or your vellum sheets. If you are a flower maker, you tend to use different types of bases. So this machine is just perfect for that. So next here, I have this die which is hanging hearts, and you can see how big is the size of this die. And as the platform size is 3 inches by 6 inches, this die fits in perfectly within the platform, and you can die cut this as well. So here you can see this is the sandwich, and within one go this will give very crisp cuttings as well. So if you are looking out for a die cutting machine which is compact, which is lightweight, which you can carry it with yourself, or you can keep it on your craft table as it saves a lot of space, or you want a machine while making a project, you are in urgency of getting a die cut done, so this is a handy machine, and this machine can be your go-to machine. So get your hands on this amazing Easy Cuts machine. So here you can see how crisp the cutting has come out, and with the help of my ultimate die cleaning tool, I have removed the excess of the die cut. So be it you are a mixed media person or a card maker and you use a lot of foliage dies, you can cut with this machine. Or be it you are a flower maker and work with the vellum paper or the normal cardstocks or the flower making paper or formerin sheets, this machine cuts them as well. Or if you are a school going student and looking out for a machine which gives you some die cuts for your school projects, this is a perfect machine for that as well, and this cuts the intricate dies as well. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you have any queries related to this machine, you can surely put down your queries in the comment section. We will be happy to help you out. So I hope you enjoyed this video. See you soon. Until next time, till then, happy crafting.